to come to the river this morning. I thought I might go to the mountains, but when I woke, I needed to connect with the flow, so I've come to the river. And something that really interests me in my curiosity and my experience is how different kinds of landscapes and environments impact us differently. I mean, it's obvious. It's obvious that that would be the case, but I'm thinking about our inner states, how we feel inside, and how our states can change when we're in connection with a different environment. How we're always impacted by our environment. How we can open to that or be oblivious to it sometimes. So how my senses receive. When we look with our eyes, what are we looking at? Are we out there looking at detail, or are we receiving through the eyes? And our capacity to have both, that one is, it's not one or the other, we can do both. And right now, you can see the sun on my face. The sun is coming right through the trees, and just this place where I've crouched, there's a light coming across the river. And my interpretation is that it's coming directly to me. So that's a story. It is true, it's coming in this direction, but if I moved, it would also be moving. So. So I receive through my skin, even when my eyes are closed, I can feel the heat. And when I connect to, I particularly get this with the light and sometimes the wind, when I can feel the quality of the air outside of my body, I feel like I'm in a duet. I'm here in my body, in contact with this heat, hot air from the sun that is coming through. And like in any dance, the capacity to move into it and also to yield to that presence outside me. Perhaps you know this too, this receiving from our environment in our daily lives and in our human minds. It's so easy for us to feel separate from and to feel alone. And we can step outside and I feel like my own continuity. And I sense that in the sound of the river. I can hear it, and it's going on and on and on and on and on. And as I sense continuity in myself, it brings me to the edge of my skin, particularly on my right side. It's just, oh, really delicious flow. I can feel my fascia. And flesh. And I notice as my eyes are closed that, so as the sun hits the water, there's a kind of flickering as the water, the current is going. And when I have my eyes closed, I can also feel that flickering of light and light flickering. And I come inside and just track the impact of that. So there's the sensory experience, and then how does this impact me? And it's not a mental impact. There might be some thoughts, but I'm always looking for sensation, emotion. And I find stillness, and that's supported by, I'm holding on to a tree here. Can you see my hand? So it's a fallen tree. So as I'm hearing the water, as it comes here, I'm sensing the movement in the sound and in the light flickering. I also feel my own root, my own tailbone, my feet on the ground. And I sense my midline and the stillness here. And then it's like, what's the impact of that? To sense the stillness, how is that impacting my presence, as my teacher Joan would ask. And I feel timelessness. I feel feel the flow passing through. And the timeless and stillness. thanks to this lovely tree for helping me to find that in myself.